بسم الله. السلام عليكم. بسم الله بالعربي هي بسم الله. السلام عليكم بالعربي هي السلام عليكم. بسم الله in English is بسم الله. السلام عليكم in English is السلام عليكم. This explains the XI language. That the phrases should not be translated. Like audiobook. Is audiobook cannot be translated. Into any other language. Why? Because it is used, it is common, if there is programming language, or we say Google language, if there is a Google language, it is Google language. Like people now, they said, find it in Google. Okay? So you go to the search, because Google has many, okay, text Google, something like this. But anyhow, we even go to the words or to the phrases that's so much famous. Like Google is not famous as Assalamu alaikum. بسم الله in Arabic is بسم الله. بسم الله in English is بسم الله. So the phrase like بسم الله has so many words, about three words or three meaning. B is meaning, ism is meaning, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the name of Allah, the creator. But Bismillah is a phrase, very famous. Why? More than 1 billion, they know Bismillah. I can say 2 billion, they know Bismillah. Because all the Muslims, they know Bismillah. And their neighbor, Muslim everywhere in the world. And also Assalamu alaikum. Okay? So in our book or books will issue like 5 years, 5 books every year for about at least maybe 5 years. XI, the I is the inspection or the eye. Like we have 5 eyes. Eye on science. Also science. So eye on science is IOS. XI. Like WHY, it is 3 words. You will know about it later. So IOXI, IO, which is inspection of science. Okay. We have 5 IO of because inspection related to I. You cannot inspect anything unless you have an eye to look at it. And I is I, okay? But here we use the I. So it's like new, revision, or we can say re-engineering of education, because the subjects are 5 within SMART. Then we have this company name, which is training company, and we call it Shams Egypt. Sha from Sharika. Okay. M from the name Makkah Smart. شركة مكة سمارت. اوكي. شمس ايجيبت. So the S is from smart. So M from مكة. MCH. So two parts the name of the company. And it's a training company. To do training for the coming teachers. Now the bottleneck in education is teachers. Nobody will go, and all the countries, every nation, they need teachers. Especially when the school now changed itself that there is no teachers, that you go to the school, you have the blackboard or the whiteboard talking to you. So what are the 5 subjects? SMART: science, math, art, reading, technology. So we'll have 5 levels to visit each according with the MCH. So 5 by 8, this is what we say. XI is 5. X is by, then AT is 8. So also the numbering of the level. So level ZR, level TN, and level FR and level XI, which is also Z. The X can be Z, like xenon if you write or something. Pronounce Z. So level XI or Z. And level 8. The first letter we have to say it as the alphabet. Like ZR, we say ZR. TN, we say, we don't say TN, TIN. Like TIN. You might write it TEN. So now let's go to back to the I. So there will be I on science, I on math, I. Who's I? We have MCH. MI on science. MI science. Not on. There is no. MIS. The M is mentor, which is the teacher. Then the C. CI. S. Sis. Of course, XI. This C is the career, the teaching career, which is in Arabic car. Mentor is in Arabic معلم. Okay? Then the H will be IH size, hobby. Because we want teacher for science, for math, for reading. So smart is science, math, reading, science, math, art, reading, technology. This is the five subjects. For the AI board, we know AI, artificial intelligent board. It will have a camera to see the class. It will have a mic to talk to the class. But this blackboard doesn't hear anybody except through the camera. The camera can see and hear. The board can only talk. This is important. So the future schools are the future boards. Every class has a board. The contact with the board will be remotely. Okay, by email, the teacher will send the lesson. That's it, the lecture. Maybe the teacher in California and the student in Paris. Okay? Or the student in Jeddah. So, whatever. This is example. Doesn't mean that Jeddah like Paris, the culture that. Okay. Maybe the teacher has French student and Arabic student. Okay. Because the language of math is not, it's the same. It's international language. Okay. So we'll be using XI like equal. If XI is equal, that's it. The plus, the minus, angle, everything will be xi. xi language, which is phrases. Like we have, I'll say it in Arabic, حساب المثلثات, which is triangle math. Okay. Triangle math. It is three words. Tri is three. Angle is angle, زاوية. Then math. يعني حساب الزوايا الثلاثة. Math of three angles. Three angles, math. Tri, it means three. Okay, if we want math for the four angle, it can be FAM. FAM is four angle, four areas, four, I mean, square. And also the, okay. The square can be same, all four members, lines, okay, are equal. Like we say, 4 by 4 square. For fx, if this is square, because x also by square 4 by 4, the area is 16. Like this, this is new language. Okay, then 4 is fr, fr x I fr. Okay, but the square is four angle, so we say the angle first, angle first. Here we don't have to say fr because it didn't start, so angle first and angle, so the triangle we don't need it because it's half of that, so this is new, it will be حساب المربعات وليس حساب المثلثات because half of that is triangle. This is for the people to understand, and dealing with the square is to our mind is, I mean, to everybody is very simple. I say square of 4. What is the area? Okay, 16. If it has height, like volume of 4, it means 4 by 4 by 4. Square, volume, 4, whatever. This is 48. The volume is more tangible. The area is not tangible. If we have sheet, it has thickness. land. It has thickness. If I have a land, of 200 by 200. This is 200 meter by 200 meter. I can find the area. 40,000 square meter. If I need to fill it, okay, with 20 centi, okay, I have footprint 20 centi of water, of anything, 40 centi of water, I multiply 40 centi by, this is how they measure the rain, so it's like a tank. 40 centi water holds 200 meter by 200 meter by 40 centi. This is tangible. This is, we can say it is object. But all of the footprint is not. Okay. So XI, the I is either 0 or 2 or 4 or 5 or 8. But the 0 is ZR. The 2 is TN. Like here the number we have. We have ZR. And we have ZR, and FR is 4, and this is XI is 5, and TN is 2. 2, 4, 5, 0. Then the 8 is this one. Okay? The XI, we can say it Z as slang, because the X is not pronounced. So we can say zir, 10, officially we say zider by itself, 10 we say TEN, 10, when we start to define the number. But when we say it in the, you know, inside the word after Y, it is ZR. ZR is zir. Why zir? Z for 10. Okay? Why zir? Why zir? Zir. No E. Z for here 10, for 10. So the new education will be, because the bottleneck now, the problem is fine in, is for any country, for any place, is to have teachers. Nobody will go and be a teacher to take very low salary. And the countries cannot pay the wage of the teachers. From where? They are providing the education free. So instead of I per student, the teacher cost per year $2,000 per subject, whatever per year, whatever. The teacher salary is how much? Supposedly he work 200 hours. So we give him $1 per hour, he will not be a teacher. We require him to make to work 6 days, okay, a week, because we have short in teaching. 6 days, 8 hours, effective hours teaching. You can't do it. So how much you give? The minimum wage is $10. 10 times 200 is $2,000. Even in rich countries like Saudi Arabia, they don't give it. They cannot, the government. In Egypt, impossible. They don't give the minister $2,000. And also in the some states, in the United States, some states are poor. Same like Egypt, same like. Maybe Saudi Arabia is California like Saudi Arabia. Rich country. Because Saudi Arabia is from the 20th country. In the G20. And California state is 19th. In the economy of the world. So America represent California. California now, they find a solution. No country can stop the teachers. And it's burden in the country to provide the government. Say we need 5,000 every year, 5,000 teachers to graduate. Then their salary, say $1,000 per month. Say per year $10,000, no problem. $10,000 times 5,000. See how much budget we need. And this is the minimum to make anybody go for teaching in any place. Otherwise, you go for other things. Work with companies or, okay? Not a teacher. A teacher like contribute. Anybody go for teaching because he got loyalty for his country. It's like devoting himself for the education. It's like social contribution. But I will be the poorest guy in poverty. The teachers cannot be. So now even the government continue want teachers, but they cannot. So if there is 5,000 needed every year in whatever country, multiply 5,000. This is in one state, maybe 5,000, like California. We need 5,000. So 5,000. If you want good salary, it will be 20,000 per year, minimum. Because the teacher should show example in living the decent life, not poor life. So he come and take money from the children or from the students or from the families. He said, I am poor teacher. Shouldn't be. And he give classes outside. So you calculate zeros. 5,000 is three zeros. 20,000 is 4. This is 7. 2 by 5 is 10. This is 8 zeros. 8 zeros, we go where? Dollar. So what is the budget? Any country will need. Ten zeros. $100 million. Just for teachers, not for buildings, not for electricity, not for schools, not for transportation, all given free. If we eliminate this or reduce it to 20%, this is the highest bill. But we cannot reduce it to 20%. We can keep the $20,000 and let the teacher to be remotely, sending to the blackboard or to the whiteboard, so he can send to money. He can say, he can do not 200 hours, 300 hours, and he take $10 per hour. And this can be sold as curriculum, as books, his teaching. But we need common language, which is XR. Thank you. بسم الله بالعربي هي بسم الله. السلام عليكم بالعربي هي السلام عليكم. بسم الله in English is بسم الله. السلام عليكم in English is السلام عليكم. بسم الله in Arabic is بسم الله. بسم الله in English is بسم الله. بسم الله بالعربي هي بسم الله. بسم الله بالإنجليزي هي بسم الله. I finish Y Z R X I F R Z. بسم الله بالعربي هي بسم الله. بسم الله بالإنجليزي هي بسم الله. بسم الله in English is بسم الله. السلام عليكم in English is السلام عليكم. No translation. So XI we can summarize it wrong. X replacement. When we say X replacement, like we say X wife, it means old, wrong old replacement. This is XI, it's abbreviation. Okay, like Wuxer, WXR. Please don't let anybody translate this audio to you. You translate it to yourself, to whatever language. Because if you hear something in Arabic and you don't know, you don't understand Arabic, so translate it yourself. Dig for the translation. And if you hear بالعربي إذا سمعت رجاء والرجاء هذا لنفسي إذا أنا في كلمات بالإنجليزي ما عرفتها فما أخذ النص من الأوديو بوك وأحوله من صوت إلى كتابة وبعدين الكتابة ترجمة هتطلع ترجمة بعيدة المعنى وما منها فائدة لكن أترجم بنفسي بالورقة والقلم وما أستخدم إلا قواميس يعني ما أستخدم الكمبيوتر ولا الإنترنت قواميس يعني موجودة في مكتبة أو عندي اشتريتها فالكلمة أكتبها زي ما أسمعها بالإنجليزي فتترجم أو أترجم بنفسي حتى أستوعب هي لغة تعليم جديدة ولغة الذكاء الاصطناعي شكرا كان هذا جزء من كتاب أليكس آي وصفحة رقم واي زد آر إكس آي إف آر إي تي This was slide of WHY ZR XI FR 80 chapter. Thank you.